Friday after 2020. Just released from prison, then unloads an AK-47 on his ex-girlfriend and two others.
We're not talking about a little handgun. He was trying to kill these people.
And now, on the run.
This guy's a menace to society.
His long criminal history, his ties to Metro Detroit, and the hunt to track him down.
He didn't finish his job, so we're worried what's happening next.
Anne-Marie LaFlame, the U.S. Marshals.
I'll catch this week's Detroit's Most Wanted.
Friday on 7 Action News at 11.